So now you know how the situation stands. If any of you would prefer to stay in the Trojan galaxy, don't hesitate to speak up. Yes, Heracles.
I think I can speak for everybody here.
I'm listening.
We've gone through a lot of hardships together, Ulysses, and left home to follow you. But without you, Earth will probably destroy itself. So, we're with you, Ulysses.
Thank you, my friends. So it's decided. Back to Earth.